one time I seen a shooting star and I wished for a baby brother. And I wished for like two sisters for my little sister because she always wanted a little sister. And well, I wished for a baby brother and a baby sister, and this, I knew this day was always going to come.
10-year-old Ronnie has a little sister, but always wished for a baby brother. When his mom, Danette Giltz, was rushed to the hospital, she thought it was kidney stones.
Started getting pains, figured it was kidney stones, because I've went through them before.
But Danette was actually going into labor, and doctors told her, expect twins.
It was quiet. We thought they were done. He's over there kind of like rocking, like thinking of the names. And then she's like, well, we need another blanket. And his reaction's like, excuse me, put it back. No, I was told I have twins, I'm not doing triplets. She's like, no, there's three babies in here, there's triplets.
From Sturgis to Spearfish to Rapid City, in all the commotion, Austin Giltz named their triplets Blaze, Gypsy, and Nikki.
Once we left the hospital, she's out of the hospital, I know she's okay. I'm overwhelmed, honestly. It's still exploding in my head.
Exploding like the shooting star Ronnie wished on, now the Giltz are a shining family of seven.
You don't ever see triplets being conceived naturally, let alone going 34 weeks without knowing. So everyone's like, can't believe it. I'm like, we're still in shock. Trust me, we know what you mean. Like, I go to the doctors thinking I'll have surgery for kidney stones, end up going into labor with C-section that night. I mean, it's crazy.
The healthy triplets should be home any day now, and the Giltz say they couldn't have done it without the family, friends, and complete strangers who came together to donate supplies.
It's amazing in a small town how many people will come together for stuff that's not expected.